Time now for our Pet of the Week, and Rex Welton with the Forsyth Humane Society is here with us with a lot of friends today, and we're starting with Dodger.
Yeah, Dodger's, I'm being a little shy today. I think he's a little scared of the camera, but he is a great puppy. He's 4 months old. He's already been neutered. He actually was rescued off the streets, and he was fostered by a great volunteer for several months, and he's working on house training. He's a shepherd mix. He's probably going to end up weighing maybe 45 pounds or so that's really a pretty good size.
He's a cutie pie. Yep. All right, Sweet William and Lily, love those names.
Yep. Sweet William and Lily were also rescued when they were just a couple of days old, and one of our great volunteers named Bee, she actually bottle fed and fostered them for the first 8 weeks of their life, and so they are very, very well socialized. They're really, really sweet. They love to cuddle, they love to play, and they would also love to go home together. So if anybody out there wants to create an instant feline family, Sweet William and Lily could be the two.
All right, now you've got graduation for the Pets and Leash on Life.
Yes, New Leash on Life. The graduation is this coming Tuesday at the Forsyth Correctional Center. In case of rain, it might be moved. The best thing to do is to check our website, www.forsythhumane.org.
Okay, and we've been talking about the hot weather, how some schools are getting out early today because of it, and it's a critical time for pets as well.
It is. Cats and dogs are domestic animals. People need to remember that. So if you have animals that stay outside, absolutely, absolutely make sure they have access to shade during the entire day, because as you know, the sun and the shade changes throughout the day. Also, they're going to need fresh water, and you're going to need to probably give them fresh water at least twice a day, because no person or no animal wants to drink hot water.
All right, and what do they need to do for adopting Dodger, Sweet William, and Lily?
The best thing to do is stop by the Humane Society. We're located at 61 Miller Street here in Winston-Salem, or again, they can go to our website or call 721-1303.
Fabulous. Thank you, Rex. Well, you can get more information about this or other pets available for adoption in the Piedmont inside the pets page of WXII12.com.